Here is our video for Logic Programming Language, Prologue. Enjoy! Logic programming is the use of mathematical logic for computer programming. A logic program must have a set of axioms and a goal statement. In the logic programming, the programmer is responsible for specifying the basic logical relationships and not the manner which the inference rules are applied. Last but not least, logic programming has many application areas, such as expert systems, natural language systems, planning, and prototyping simulation. Logic programming languages help us to solve problems, for instance, complicated scheduling situations such as assigning ships to berths, warehousing problems, and database problems. As we know, logic programming languages is part of the general category of declarative languages. Declarative languages are the languages which describe what the program should accomplish rather than describing how to go to accomplishing it. So, logic programming has an attribute that all declarative languages have, which is that they lend themselves to manipulation and transformation. For example, a program can be written in one form and transformed into a different form to produce another program that will run more efficiently, either for the same task or for a similar. Another area of study is the relation between the specification of system and its transformation into a working program. This is greatly helped by the existence of the abstract semantic systems. The other area of interest is in the use of logic programming languages for parallel execution. Logic programming languages, in its purest form, has several features that lend themselves to the design of parallel languages. Prolog itself is a particular manifestation of logic programming that has been adapted for use on a sequential machine, that is the von Neumann machine. Before we go on to the difference of logic programming languages and other languages, let's take a look to a small description of these languages. First of all, let's start from logic programming languages. Logic programming languages allow programmers to make declarative statements and then allow computers to reason about the consequences of their statements. Programmers are not telling the computer how to do something, but place constraints so that the computer to know how it should do it. Next, we have the conventional programming, which is the category of the traditional procedural languages. Procedural languages execute a sequence of statements that lead to a result and express the procedure that is followed to solve a problem. Finally, we will see the object-oriented programming languages, which view the world as a collection of objects. The goal of object-oriented programming is to think the problem by dividing it into a collection of objects that can be used to solve a particular problem. One of the main tenets of object-oriented programming languages is encapsulation, that everything an object needs should be inside of the object. The three most important differences of logic programming languages and others are: firstly, in procedural and object-oriented languages, the programmers have to tell the computer exactly how to do something by writing the code so that it will solve a particular problem. In the other hand, in logic programming languages, the programmers only place constraints so that the computer can consider what to do. Secondly, logic programming languages ensure the correctness, but in the other two languages, they don't. Finally, logic programming languages say when a statement is true or not. They know it, in addition to procedural and object-oriented languages, which solve a problem. Prolog is a logic programming language associated with artificial intelligence and computation linguistics. Prolog was one of the first logic programming languages and still is among the most popular languages today. In 1972, Alan Kolmerauer and his colleagues Bob Passero and Philippe Roussel invented Prolog, a logic programming language, at the University of Marseille in France. Prolog stands for Programming in Logic. Since its birth, it has branched off in many different dialects. The first Prolog interpreter was built by Roussel, and the first Prolog compiler was credited to David Warren, who was an expert in artificial intelligence. The first step to make Prolog, as we know it, is a research on a preliminary system of natural communication language. This language consists in connecting logical formulas and French sentences with 50 rules written in Q-system. Q-system is a method of direct graph transformation according to given grammar rules. The second step was in 1972, and it finalized the connection between natural language processing and automated problem solving. Prolog doesn't accept conventional instructions, but demands from the programmer to specify tasks in logic. It implements man-machine communication in natural language with a question-answering system, but the original idea of Prolog language was to program with formal arithmetic logic as a total solution and not with a set of instructions. Also, the language stretched into areas like theorem proving, expert systems, games, automated answering systems, and ontologies. Modern Prolog environments support creating graphical user interfaces. Prolog is used for a surprisingly broad range of applications areas. One of the most interesting applications is TIG-E Outtick, which is an expert system for raising pigs and won the award of the best presentation at the first international conference on the practical applications of Prolog. PIG-E is an intelligent backend to a mathematical modeling package called Auspic. Another area where Prolog is successful is as in environmental systems which predict the weather, analyze water supplies, etc. An example is MM4 weather modeling system, which gives detailed short-term forecast of meteorological conditions. Also, there is the air pollution control system, which checks whether the air pollution of working or plants is below the permitted level. If it's not, the system recommends appropriate filtering equipment. Road Weather is a 24-hour weather prediction system for snow control on highways. A series of Prolog expert systems have been developed at the University of Surrey and are targeted for the water industry. Watness provides support for emergencies that can occur in a water distribution system. Boeing Corp, the aircraft giant, uses Prolog technology. CaseY is an expert system that reduces the time for an operator to assemble a set of instructions from 42 to 5 minutes. A generalized query system uses a client-server architecture and provides a query language and network access layers so that applications developers can access any encapsulation data source they want. Prolog is also being used in ball games. The Fantasy Basketball system has been used to produce the weekly standings for the Bay Area Fantasy Basketball League of Palo Alto. Perfect Pitch is a sport advisor expert system who advises the safest and most economical sports surface to use for a given sport. Finally, the Golf Finder is a knowledge-based system that advises an exploration geologist on where to find gold. The system assesses the potential of a gold prospect and gives advice on the best location to open a hole with a drill.